Hello YouTube, here is a Emerson curve a sky ceiling fan. Now this is at a rental house, so these fans are commonly in discount tire stores, and well, the discount tire ones are usually flush mounted. So yeah, there's another one in the other room, but the switch I don't think is working, because I tested it before. So yeah, let's give it a demo. Okay. I don't know if it works on speed one. Let's see if it does. So yeah, set speed one. Now let's go to speed two. So I assume this fan's pretty fast. Haven't turned it on high yet. Sorry about the noises, guys. Speed three. I don't know if this really works. I don't know if these really work. Okay, I'll just go for speed four. I hear the motor turning up. Well, I have not even demonstrated the light, but here's the light. Now for speed five. Is this even really working? I don't know if it is or not. Not going very fast. Now for speed six. I notice it getting faster. Or not. Got a little faster, but not that much. Do a little air test for you. Okay. Now I'm gonna turn it off. Wait. Now for the spin down. Sorry, again, sorry with the noises. Oh, it's still spinning down. I just looked away for a minute. Still spinning down. It's not done. Now it's done. Thank you guys for watching.